Nora Solheim here.
Nora, where have you been?
Walter? Wait, I just came in from the office. I just fell asleep on the sofa. I was dreaming of really weird things. Are you still in the office working?
Yes, I saw you leaving. Listen, our central processing unit, Atlas, is out of control. I just discovered parts of it all over our servers.
We'll just shut it down then.
Impossible. It's spread too far already. But there is something else. People are gathering at the checkpoint Bornholmer Strasse. It's happening. Comrade Schabowski publicly said that the wall is open in a press conference just 1 hour ago.
Wait, what?
They closed down the office. The Stasi is already here. They're taking everything apart.
But all the work, it can't be for nothing.
Nora, I have to stop Atlas.
Wait, let me come over. We'll figure it out.
No, I don't want to drag you into this. I need to leave now.
What do you mean you need to leave? Walter, wait, stop.
I love you more than anything, Nora.
Walter, wait. Walter, hello? Did he just hang up on me? I really need to look for Walter. Just hope he didn't do anything stupid. Walter wasn't kidding. What the? A tangent resonance. It's not usually like that. Where is everyone? Am I still dreaming? Focus, Nora. Focus. Walter? You here? Useful. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, perfect. Thank you. idiot. I'm coming for you, Walter. You can't leave me here. Okay. I gotta manually set the security protocols. Walter? is that? An elevator. Maybe that's the way out of this terrible place. It seems to be missing power. What?
I don't know who you are, but if you want to live longer than 5 minutes, you should probably get the hell out of there.
Then tell me how!
The elevator needs power. The steam machines through the door underneath me are your only hope.
Who are you? Hey, wait, come back! It's rusted over. Maybe I can find something to remove the rust. Hello? Somebody there?
A human voice?
Hello?
It's you. You made it up the elevator. Congratulations.
Who are you?
Well, that's what I wanted to ask you, because, you know, you came here, not the other way around.
Well, I'm just a traveler.
Well, I mean, after saving your life, I kind of expected a tad more information.
Okay, I come from, different place, and I'm just here to look for someone who arrived here just before me.
Well, welcome to Hakovic, then, woman from a different place. I have some bad news, though. Nobody's come here in over 20 years.
That can't be.
Well, maybe it can't, but it's the truth. This city was evacuated 10 years ago.
Well, maybe then you just missed him. Maybe you just...
I mean, you can hardly miss the machine growling and shaking the whole block. It hasn't been doing that for a long time, you know. Listen, you're in danger here. You'd feel the best if you were to leave this building first. I'll tell you more outside.
20 years? Something is not right here. I'm in some sort of cafe. This music is creepy as hell.
A little aid to calm you down. You're welcome, by the way. You're nearly there.
Not sure if the music helps or makes it worse.
He's a godsend.
He's here to help us. He's here to support us. So, he's an angel.
expect me to find him?
You're just attracting more of the machines that way.
Well, I'm all open for suggestions, Mr. Hidden Microphone Man.
You see, the building on the hill, where all those cables lead to, that's the town hall. Well, it used to be.
And?
Just go there. It's safe up on the hill. And you might find information about your missing... What was the name?
Walter. Walter Rebel.
Right. And don't die, please. I'm actually starting to enjoy our conversations.